time you got to turn it on to get it into the whatever mode. We did the custom, like where you can set it on which one you want or whatever. But
that's cool. Slide me back in my seat, so. Guys, we just got back from taking a ride in the Hellcat Redeye here. My friend Craig brought it by. He just picked this up in Texas recently, and he thought we'd like to take a look at it. You can see it really stands out in that sublime green, which is a classic Mopar color, obviously. It's got the carbon fiber striping that goes down the hood, across the roof, and across the deck lid. Real aggressive look to the front end of these. Of course, you got the air intakes there next to the headlights and your SRT badging. Dual hood scoops. This one has the 6.2 liter Hemi with the massive supercharger on there. And this one actually kicks out 797 horsepower, 90 horsepower more than the standard Hellcat. And it feels like it. It's got massive Brembo brakes on it. It also has 305 series tires all the way around, 305 20s. And you got the red eye on the Hellcat there. This one also has a moonroof, which I don't see very often. Nice tinted windows. And of course, really nice interior on these. All the power windows, power locks, mirrors. I mean, every creature comfort you can want. Power seat. These side bolsters are really cushioned. They hold you in place really well. This one is the 8-speed automatic with the paddle shifters. And during the drive there, you could probably see the little infotainment screen there where you can choose your power levels and that sort of thing. Very cool car. Got the racing style fuel filler like a lot of the old Mopars had. Nice little callback there. Again, Brembo brakes at the back.
Oh, that's cool.
That is cool.
Isn't it neat?
Huh. Battery, air compressor.
Yeah, that's something.
Little spoiler on the deck lid. This thing sounds absolutely wicked too. When we did the little high speed flyby there, I could actually feel it kind of hit me in the chest as it went by. I mean, it's a beast for sure. Craig has a ZL1 as well, the last year of the ZL1. And they feel pretty comparable speed-wise. If anything, this one is a bit quicker though. It marches down the road pretty well. But anyway, I just thought I'd give you a quick look at it. Pretty badass car. Thanks for watching.